Every year, a dozen or more American towns and several hundred American homes come face to face with the fury of a twister.
Right now at the intersection of Alcock and Price Road. Alcock Price Road is going to be a little bit north. It's going into the city at this time.